Having assembled today in this home to pay our final respects to our father and our son, Ramdev Bhim Singh and Ishwar Bhim Singh. We're about to commence the Antyeshti Sanskar, the funeral service. So I invite you all to join with us in our invocation of the Supreme Being. As we invite God to this Antyeshti Sanskar today, let us ask Bhagwan, from you we have all come, and to you we should all return. As our beloved father and brother, having expired yesterday in this physical plane, they are about to make that journey the hereafter. As children, family members, we have all come together to offer this Antyeshti Sanskar. We humbly invite your presence, O Bhagwan, to receive this gift that we're about to give. And we ask, we humbly ask, let our prayer today appear as a light to comfort the soul of our beloved father and son. As they are about to make that journey in the hereafter, let our prayer appear as a light to comfort their soul and to give direction to them in that journey in the hereafter. We humbly bow together. Om Hari Om Hari Om Sri Ganeshaya Namaha Sri Saraswati Namaha Sri Guru Chalana Kamalebhyo Namo Namaha Om Shantakaram Bhujagashainam Paramanabham Suresham Vishwadharam Gaganasadrisham Meghavaranam Shubhangam Lakshmikantam Kamalanainam Yogi Vridhyana Gamyam Mande Vishnu Bhavbhayharam Sarvaloka Ekanatham Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya 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 ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय 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 ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेव ओम विष्णुर्विष्णुर्विष्णु जनम परमात्मने श्री पुराण पुरुषोत्तम अद्य शिवण मनोहिन्द्वितीय पराहृदीशिशीट बारह कल्पे वैवस्वत मन्वंतरे अष्टाविंशति मे कलुगी कलिपतम शरणे जम्बूद्वीपे चुनदादेशे कॉन्स्टन्टाइन रोड सेंट हेलेना ग्रामे अविमुक्तवान रसी क्षेत्र विक्रमशके बौद्धावतारे ओम भाद्रपद मास ओम कृष्णपक्ष चतुर्थी तिथि ओम उत्तर भाद्रपद नक्षत्र शूल योग भवकलन गुरुवार ओम श्री कृष्ण पक्ष ओम वृषम ऋतु ओम दक्षिणायन ते कल नीम नाम जजमानस ते बड़ा नीम ईश्वर नाम फारा नीम भीम सिंह अंत्येष्टिकलम से अहम करिष्ये प्रेत भये अबाउट थ्री टाइम्स थैंक यू ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स यू ऑल मे बी सीटेड एज वी कंटिन्यू विद दिस सर्विस टुडे मुखगोत्रस्य मुखपृतस्य मृतिस्थानिशौनिमित् ओम स्नानं मयादीतोपतिष्ठाम् अज्ञामुखगोत्रस्य मुखपृतस्य मृतिस्थानिशौनिमित् ओम स्नानं मयादीतोपतिष्ठाम् टेक दिस फिंगर नाउ यू गोइंग टू पुट अ चंदन नाइस नीट वन ऑन योर फोरहेड ओम चंदनं मयादीतोपतिष्ठाम् अज्ञामुखगोत्रस्य मुखपृतस्य मृतिस्थानिशौनिमित् ओम चंदनम मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम माला ओम अज्ञामुखगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम अज्ञामुखगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम कम अप अगेन पुष्पमाल मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम अज्ञामुखगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य गंधम परफ्यूम ओवर हेड Down to the feet. Pinda. Adyam kugotrasya mukpritasya mriti sanishao nimit gandham mayadita patishtam. Take your name, take your brother name as your first pinda. Om adyam kugotrasya mukpritasya mriti sanishao nimit eshati pindo mayadita patishtam. Yeah. Put it on here. Krishna. And you offer in this water, in your hand, connected and offer it in the pinda. Om Toyanjaliste Mayadi Topatishtitam. About three times. ओम मध्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य मृतिस्थानिशौनिमित् ओम चंदनम मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम अध्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य मृतिस्थानिशौनिमित् ओम चंदनम मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम टेक द माला ओम मध्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य पुष्पमाल मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम अध्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखपृष्ठस्य ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीतोपतिष्ठताम टेक द परफ्यूम Over the head, down to the feet, come back up. Shri Gandham Mayadita Patishtam, Adyam Kugotra Simuk Pritasyam, Gandham Mayadita Patishtam. Om Adyam Kugotra Simuk Pritasyam, Mriti Sanishan Nimit, चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अदर्चिन ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्र समुख प्रचस्य ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम परफ्यूम ओवर हियर डाउन टू द फीट ओम अद्याम कुगोत्र समुख प्रचस्य टर्न राइट ओम गंधम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्र समुख प्रचस्य ओम मद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुख प्रचस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुख प्रचस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित अंदलिचिन चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम ओम मद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुख प्रचस्य पुष्पमाल मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम स्प्रे ओवर हियर डाउन टू द फीट स्टैंड अप राइट ओम श्री गंधम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम ओम मद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुख प्रचस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुख प्रचस्य परफ्यूम So you pray again, Bhagwan, this is our father and we have come to their sons in the company of the grandsons to perform the Antyeshti Sanskar. We ask for your permission to commence his Antyeshti Sanskar and to let our prayer bring comfort to that soul of our beloved father. Om Vishnur 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 Janama Paramatmane Sri Purana Purushottamam Adya Shibramano Hindvitya Pradvishishvit Baraha Kalpim वैवस्वत मनमंत्रिष्टा विचित्रमे कलुगीकलिप्तम चरणे जम्बूद्वीपे चुनदा देशे कॉन्स्टन्टाइन रोड सेंट हेलेना ग्रामे टेक दी हाउस नंबर अभिमुक्त वानरसी क्षेत्र विकमशके बौधा उतारे नाम जजमानस्य टेकियोनिम ओम भाद्रपद मास कृष्णपक्ष चतुर्थी तिथि ओम उत्तर भाद्रपद नक्षत्र शूल योग भवकरण गुरुवार ओम श्री वृषम ऋतु दक्षिणायन टेक दारी नेम प्रीत नाम श्री अंत्येष्टि संस्कार से अहम करिष्ये प्रणाम हे बहुत थ्री टाइम्स स्प्रिंकल वाटर जस्ट एज यू डिड ऑन द अदर साइड थ्री टाइम्स ओम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित स्नानम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम स्नानम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम देवी चंदन पुट ऑन योर फॉरहेड ओम मद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम माला देवी माला ओम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य पुष्पमाल मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य ओम पुष्पमाल मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य परफ्यूम श्री गंधम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य पिंडा ओम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित स्नानम गंधम चंदनम मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम टेकियोनिम अगेन टेकियदारिनिम ओम मद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य मृति स्थान सौनिमित ईशते पिंड मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम परिणाम कृष्णार्पण ओम तोयांजलिस्ते मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अद्याम कुगोत्रस्य मुखप्रीतस्य तोयांजलिस्ते मयादीत उपतिष्ठिताम अबाउट थ्री टाइम्स
ओम अद्याम कुगोत्र सिमुक्प्रितस्य मृति स्थान शौनिमित चंदनम मयादीत परिषिताम
नाम लियो पिंजरे के पंछी रे तेरा दर्द न जाने को, तेरा दर्द न जाने को, पिंजरे के पंछी रे तेरा दर्द न जाने को, तेरा दर्द न जाने को। बाहर से तू खामोश रही, बाहर से खामोश भीतर भीतर रोई रे, भीतर भीतर रोई तेरा दर्द न जाने, तेरा दर्द न जाने। Thank you. कभी सीधे कभी उलटे पर ते अजब समय के पाऊं कभी दूं कभी जाऊं कभी दूं कभी जाऊं
इतनी शक्ति है मेरे नराता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना इतनी शक्ति है मेरे नराता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना इतनी शक्ति है मेरे नराता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना हम चलने करस्ते पे हमसे बिना कभी कोई भूल होना इतनी शक्ति हमारे नराता मन का विश्वास कमजोर होना विश्वास कर
एक आई जगत में भूले गयो सही कारण लोग बये डुकिया कभी जी हल है मन चेत करो भज नाम सिया तो जन्म लिया ओ हरि हो राम मिलन कब हो अंधे सवाला गिरे ओ हरि हो राम मिलन कब हो अंधे सवाला गिरे हरि हो राम मिलन कब हो अंधे
हाथ करे हमरा दिखा दे भगवान रा दिखा दे हाथ करे हमरा दिखा दे भगवान रा दिखा दे कदम कदम पर किरण दिखा दे भगवान किरण दिखा दे कदम कदम पर किरण दिखा दे भगवान किरण दिखा दे इन अखियन को प्रभु करा दे इन अखियन को प्रभु करा दे ज्योति से पहचान ज्योति से पहचान आज अंधेर में है हम इंसान ज्ञान का सूरज चमका दे
कहूँ या चंद्रा तुझे दीप कहूँ
जग में मेरा राज दुलारा, तुझे सूरज कहूँ या चंद्रा, तुझे दीप कहूँ या तारा, मेरा नाम करेगा रोशन जग में मेरा राज दुलारा।
Abra Ramachandra ki jai. So brothers and sisters, as we proceed with the service today, we're now going to call upon Lata and Raquel to say a few words of the life and times of both father and son. So we invite these children to come forward.
Good morning, everybody. Today I want to begin by thanking everyone who came to say goodbye to my beloved father and our sweet brother. It's never easy to say goodbye to someone who has been part of our lives. When that person is gone, there's a hole where they used to be in our life. That's what many of us are feeling today. Some of you knew Ishwar better than others, but you're here today because he had an impact on our lives and you want to honor that. And because he affected us in some ways, it's not going to be easy to say goodbye. My brother as a child was mischievous. As a son, he was the strongest. As a friend, he was the most loyal. As an uncle, he was the most caring. As a grandson, he was the most helpful. And as a brother, he was the most sweetest, kindest, caring, loving brother I could have ever asked for. Burl, as family know him, was always there for the people he cared about. He always made sure everyone was okay. He made an impact on everyone he encountered. He always had a positive and joyous effect on people. And for that, we all gather here to honor him and his good deeds. I remember my brother as the epitome of love. He was my rock, always there for me no matter what. He was the sweetest, most caring, loving boy I knew. And in some way or another, he was there for all of you that are here right now. But as a baby sister, I never thought this day would have come where I'd have to say goodbye to you, Bull. My biggest cheerleader, my biggest supporter, my number one person. I never thought you'd leave me so soon. I never thought I'd have to part ways with you. But today we part temporarily. Your memories and legacy will live on through all of us. You left your mark on us all. Now I say goodbye to you until we meet again. Sleep peacefully, angel boy. You'll be loved and remembered by all of us. I promise to love you beyond death and to the end of time.
All protocols observed. My name is Amanda Raquel, and I am the daughter of Ramdev. I have the distinct honor this morning to stand with my sisters and eulogize my father. But first, let me remind you of one thing. Singh is king. Hear not? Sing is king.
Without a doubt.
So on June 16th, 1962, in the once quiet village of Lalbiari Trace and Debe, to parents Rudal and Bisende Bimsing, my father was born. First son and second child, he joined Auntie Rita. Then came Auntie Indra and Uncle Pirti to make up the Fantastic Four. After a short school life, he went on to become a construction worker in his teenage years before owning Bimsing and Sons Construction, a job which took him all over the Caribbean, building and renovating homes and commercial properties while providing employment for hundreds of persons over the years. He later went on to what was considered the epitome of his career paths, serving as the counselor for St. Helena Warrenville under the Bastille Pandey administration. This was his proudest accomplishment, serving his country alongside some of the greatest giants in political history. There wasn't another man who was more proud of the UNC than my father. Even he teacup had a rising son. He also served as a political activist and was considered a stalwart for the party. His last known job was the owner and operator of a maxi and taxi fleet. That's the man all of you know. Now let me tell you about the man we know. Fondly dubbed Ballhead by my brother Ram, he was a family man through and through. The love he had for his mother and siblings was immeasurable. He never missed an opportunity to celebrate the Queen's birthday, even if he had to come dirty from work. His daily morning calls to Auntie Rita is a testament to his unwavering love for them. And we know he enjoyed spending time with his extended cousins in Rio Claro immensely. He could not stop talking about the good times they shared, always attending our prayers, or just packing up the whole family and heading up Rio Claro for a casual visit. He would call and ask me, "What are you doing Boxing Day?" "Well, you have to be here." Then he would go and pick up Artie and all her kids, and then he would go and pick up Sunita's kid and bring them home here to spend time with him. He loved it when the house was full. My brothers were his friends. He chose to hang out with them over everyone else. Fishing, crab catching, making a cook, digging for river conchs are only some of the things that they did together. Believe it or not, we also joined in sometimes. Kershma and Atoll boots inside the mangrove with them. Me and Lata outside just waiting, praying they come out with a full bag of crab. But I think the most cherished family activity we had was camping. He would tow the whole house and carry it Indian Bay for Carnival and Easter weekend, inviting his family to visit us there like a resident move. He didn't have to tell Savi cooking our food. She knew how he was, always inviting the whole of Trinidad to Lime. And we are grateful, Savi, for serving as his life partner and supporting him in every woman fancy, even the ups and downs three-all marriage. He loved us dearly, his children, grandchildren, sons-in-laws, daughters-in-laws, grandkids. Well, that was a different story. That love was different. He loved to spend time with his grandchildren. But he had a special love for two girls, Cindy and Caitlin. And Cindy, thank you for taking care of him in the most recent times. Cindy is my sister-in-law, that's Ram's wife. Yes, Ballhead big daughter-in-law. Recently, my father battled with his health. Suffering with back-to-back strokes that all started when our bellman met that unfortunate incident in 2021. He worried himself sick, and that's what brought us here today. It was no secret among us that Bull was his favorite. He was my father's shadow. You see, boyo? You see, Bull? He loved him so much, and the evidence is before us. He followed him in death. Last Monday, our lives were changed forever. Never in a million years we ever dreamed that we would be having a double funeral today. It's a pain words can't describe. We are numb. We are dreaming. I'm standing here with my sisters, looking at them, delivering this eulogy, and it still feels very surreal. We lost our sweet, sweet brother. I never get to make a pepper shrimps boy. But one day, when I come up there, I will make it for you. We lost our sweet brother and beloved father, and my siblings and I may never recover from this tremendous loss. But we know it's not the end for us. One day we will all meet in heaven in a very, very, very distant future, I hope. But until that time, sleep in eternal peace. These short but giants of a gentleman, we love you both. My siblings and I would like to also extend our gratitude for everybody who took the time out today to come and be with us to bid farewell to my father and brother. We appreciate it very much. And I noticed the MP is in our presence, and I'd like to invite you to say a few words.
Thank you very much. That was a very, very beautiful eulogy. I am Rishi Sitaran, and I'm the Member of Parliament for Karenese. And it's great sadness that I have to be here today. The last time I was here, Ramdeo actually had invited me. I think it was for his birthday a couple years ago. On behalf of the political leader, Kamla Prasad Bisesa, and all of the United National Congress, we would like to offer our sincere condolences to the family and friends of Ramdeo and Ishwar Bhim Singh. The leader could not be here tonight. Just last night, we had her pre-budget consultation in Siparia, and a mention was made of Mr. Bhim Singh, Councillor Bhim Singh, Dr. Monilal, as well as MP Indar Singh, spoke very fondly of him and mandated that I had to attend this funeral. I'm a dentist. I had patients actually booked for the entire day, but I had to cancel all of them just to be here today. On speaking with his family member this morning, you know, he emphasized the fact that Mr. Bhim Singh was a family man, and the testament to that is all of you here today to honor him, as well as Ishwar. He was also a very religious man. When I was here for his birthday, classical singing and prayers, he led his life in a very honorable manner. The community of St. Helena will be at a loss going forward without Mr. Bhim Singh and Ishwar. And as I said, it's an honor to be here today to speak at his funeral with great sadness. He was a great man. He will be remembered in the United National Congress, as his daughter said. It was one of his great achievements to represent the UNC in national politics, and he will be sorely missed. And I thank you all for being here today on behalf of the family, on behalf of all his friends, and of course the United National Congress. I'd like to also acknowledge Councillor Dhanraj Sarup, ex-Councillor Dhanraj Sarup. Councillor Balmati Gosain was a great friend as well. I think she has council meetings this morning, as well as many others wanted to attend as well today, but unfortunately today, we are tabled in the local government schedule to have meetings, and it's mandatory that they should attend. So I made every effort to be here today. So I thank you all, and Councillor Bhim Singh and his son Ishwar, may they rest in peace. Thank you very much.
Balosiyabala Ramachandra ki jai. So brothers and sisters, we're going to leave the floor open for a few minutes. Anybody wish to come forward to say a prayer, say a few words, extend and condolences to the family? The floor is now open. Anybody wish to come forward? So while we await anybody wish to come to say a few words, we have Pandit Satish. He will dedicate a beautiful bhajan. He was a close associate of the family here and attended on many occasions to perform pujas and to support the family.
Thank you.
निज मन मुकुर सुधा वर्णो रघुवर विमलयश जो दायक फल चारि बुनहीन तनु जानिके सुमिरो पवन कुमार बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मोहे हरहु कलेश विकार जय हनुमान जय श्री राम जय हनुमान जय श्री राम जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश दिहुलोक उजागर राम दूत अतुलित बलधामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी कुमति निवार सुमति के संगी कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केसा हाथ वज्र और ध्वजा विराजे काधे मूंज जनी ऊंचा शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगमंदन विद्यवान गुणी अति चातुर राम काज करिबे को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनबे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा सिकत रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर सनारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे आय सजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हरषि उर लाए रघुपति की बहुत बराए तुम मम प्रिय भरत हि समवाए सहस्त्र वदन यश गावे आस कहि श्रीपति गंध लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीसा नारद सारद सहित अहिंसा यम कुबेर दिगपाल जहाते कवि को मिल गई सकै गाते तो पसार सुग्रीव हि कीन्हा राम मिलाय राज पर दीना तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना युग सहस्त्र योजन पर भानु लील्योताई मधुर फल जानु प्रभो मुद्रिका मिली मुख माही जल भी लंग गए अचरज नाही दुर्गम काज जगत की जेते सुगम अनुग्रह तुम्हारे दीजे राम दुआरे रखवारे हो तन आ गया बिन बैसारे सब सुख लहे तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक काहूं को डरना आपन तेज समारो आप तीनों लोक हाकते गावे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे नासै रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट ते हनुमान छुरावै मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जुरावै सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा इनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई रावै सोई अमित जीवन फल पावै चारों युग पर ताप तुम्हारा है परसिद्धि जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारे असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट श्री नवनिधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दास तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे अंत काल रघुवर पुर जाय जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाय और देवता जितना धरई हनुमत से सर्व सुख गरई शंख गट गदई हृदय सब बिरा जो सुमिरै हनुमत बलबीर जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई कृपा करो गुरुदेव बिना चौषध बार पाठ कर कोई सुदई वंदी मा सुख होई जोया पर हनुमान चालीसा ओ यस जी साखी गौरीसा तुलसीदास सदा हरि गेरा की जय नाथ हृदय मादेरा जय हनुमान जय श्री राम जय हनुमान जय श्री राम पवन तनय संकट हरनम मंगल मूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसउ सुर भूप लाल देह लाल देह दानो दलन जय 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 कपिशोर बोलो जय 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 कपि बोलो जय 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 कपि जय 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 कपिशोर
बोलो सियावर रामचंद्र की जय
सीताराम अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड अ प्लेजेंट गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय नेम इज शिवाना आई एम बोयोस कजन ऑन हिज डैड साइड I just want to say a few words. Well, Boyo, I don't think he had any sense of distance. Why I say that is that we know Rio Claro to Santa Helena is a good push, but Boyo making that like nothing, right? He always in Rio Claro, he always visiting all the family. Most recent times, he always with the queen, he riding partner, and when they come, they visiting from a they hitting Candon Street, Bunkle Subas, Lala Street, Guaya Road, Auntie Molly, everybody they're visiting. So, you know, and a testament to that is the presence of everyone here, all the family members. They have come to give his immediate family support. And one other thing I would say about Boyo is that he really reminds me of our grandmother, my Aji, Jasodhara Singh, because she is the first one, and I would say Boyo is the second. Proper Hindu, I know, because of how spiritual his life was. He was a very, very prayerful soul, always proud of his religion, and always proud of his heritage, his lineage. Because one proud thing I know is Boyo. And like his children said, Singh is king, and where's the rest? Without a doubt, right? So Boyo being the I remember when we were smaller, we used to visit Dong Debe side. But as I got older, I mean, Boyo older than me, but he making the journey to ensure that he visit all his family. And it's a big family, yeah? So it's real gas, the man used to burn, eh? But we know for him, that was his happiness, his fulfillment in loving his family. And the greatness of his goodness, I hope that his children, you all continue with his legacy and embody all his good traits and reflect that in society. And what I would say about Bull, I know all of you good looking, I know that, but I would say Bull is the most good looking because why I say that, he always had this smile, always smiling. Even last year when they came and you know, he after his accident, you know, Bull talking, but Bull smiling. You're seeing the peace, you're seeing the calm in him. And it is, you know, a very unfortunate that such a beautiful individual as him had to go back to Godhead today. But he is not alone. We see the love between father and son, they are going together. And I pray that, you know, the siblings, y'all also take that from your brother, the happiness, the cheerfulness, even. In times of difficulty, he was always smiling. And from what I know, all of Boyo's children are very, very, very good children. Your father has made exemplary children to society, and I hope you all can continue that. And on behalf of all the family on that side, we pray that God gives everyone the strength to bear this loss. But we know that because their souls were such great souls, my opinion, they will merge with the Lord. So, and everyone, thank you all for coming to show support to the family. Sitaram.
Bolo Sri Avala Ramachandra ki jai. So brothers and sisters, the floor is still open. But while we await anybody who wish to come and say a few words, in our midst we have a few pundits, and I want to ask if there are any other pundits in the audience outside. You can feel free to come forward. I know Mr. Singh was a very always involved in satsang. Come, Haji. And he spent many, many years in the company of many great souls, pundits and so. So if there are any pundits on the outside, feel free to come forward to say a few words or say a prayer for the family. So we have Bhaiji.
Sitaram Dwal. It's an honor and pleasure for me to be here this morning. In a sad way that I have to pay respect to my fellow counselor and colleague and friends for over 30 years. When I was the counselor for Las Lomas, San Rafael, Bim Singh was the counselor for London, Warrenville Central. In that election, he got the most votes in the local election. And I and him have developed a friendship for over 30 years. Up to this day, he has passed away. Me and Bim Singh never had a quarrel in time in life. I know his family, I know his wife, and I know his son too, who passed away. So, my brother, may your soul find peace. Thank you.
Sitaram, everyone. I am the middle cousin in the middle of the younger set of cousins and the older set. I was asked to say a few words, and what I have to say will only be based on experience through Boyo and Bull. And within the last few years, getting to know them better, because when we were smaller, Boyo was a bigger cousin. And within the last few months, Boyo would be calling every week religiously. And putting all differences aside, he always have something positive to say. Every morning he would send a good morning message, a blessing. You know, the last words he told me was, tell my auntie he love her. Now that means my mom, who is his father's sister-in-law. So Boyo, in all family events, he would try to be there, try to send his children to get aunts and everybody else, even leaving as far as St. Helena, Ram, and the boys will reach the Mafeking to pick up an uncle and drop them back to Rio Claro. So in his being as an older cousin, he tried to hold family together, hold family values together. And this is a really, really sad day for us, for the passing of both of them. And we hope that it continues, not that only in these sad times we see each other. It's a message for all of us here. Don't let these sad times alone bring us together. And we want to lend support to these boys and girls, his family, and to his aunts and uncles and everybody around us. So with that, sleep in peace.
Bolosia Vada Ramachandra ki jai. So the Bim Singh family, they spent many, many days at our home. Rita is also one of the friend of my deceased aunt, Kemani. And Ramdev here was a classmate of my uncle, Pandit Kemraj. I tried to get a message on to Pandit Kemraj to inform him about the passing of Ramdev. I didn't get on to him. He's not in the best of health. But he and Ramdev attended the Devi Hindu School together. And the family, they have a close connection with our family from Devi. And so we have many of the pundits of our family, Pandit Tilak, Pandit Satish, sorry, just sang the Hanuman Chalisa. We have a son, Pandit Sandeep, Pandit Tilak, and Pandit Kesara. So we'd like to ask them a mantra or words of blessings to the family. So we hand over to Sandeep first.
Hands together, close your eyes, bow your heads, as you meditate on that form of Lord Krishna. ॐ इत्येकाक्षरं ब्रह्मा व्याहरन् मामनुस्मरन् य प्रयाति चरन्नेयं स याति परमां गतिं स्थानीषिकेश तव पकीर्तिय जगत्पश्यत्यनुरजति च रक्षांसि बीतानि दिशो द्रवन्ति सर्वे नमस्यन्ति च सिद्धसङ्गा बलौ श्रीकृष्ण भगवान् की जय। मुलुक बृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। So today, as we clasp our hands and we close our eyes, as we pay our respects to the family, to these two souls, whatever form we know Bhagwan by, whatever form we know God by, meditate upon that form. And we ask Bhagwan to let our prayer act as a light to guide these souls back to you. Om Tvam Adideva Purusha Puranas त्वमस्य विश्वास परम निरानं वीतासि वीर्यं च परं च रामं त्वयततं विश्वं अनंतरूपं ओम वायुर्यमोग्निर्वरुणाशशांका प्रज्वा प्रतिष्ठा प्रपितामहश्च नमो नमस्ति स्तु सहस्र कृत्वा पुनश्च भूयोऽपि नमो नमस्ते करारविन्देन परारविन्दं मुकारविन्दे विनिवेशयन्तं वतस्य पत्रस्य पूतेशयानं बालं मुकुन्दं मनसा स्मरामि हरे मुरारे मधुकैतबारे गोपाल गोविंद मुकुंद माधव यज्ञेश नारायण कृष्ण विष्णु निराक्षय मां जगदीश रक्षक। बलो वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय।
Sitaram everyone, today we have gathered to pay our final respects to both the father of this home and his youngest son. In moments like these, it is said that our most sincere prayer is for their souls to gain oneness with that supreme. And the name of God is said to be omnipotent. It is all powerful. So let us all clasp our hands as we offer words of prayer. As we do so, Prabhu, we humbly ask of you, with open arms, receive the souls of the departed.
Om Hari Om Hari यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारत अभ्युतानाम धर्मस्य तदात्मानं स्लजाम्यहं परित्राणाय साधूनां विनाशाय कृदुष्कृतं धर्म संसापनार्ताय शंभवामि युगे युगे। सशंक चक्रम सपीरित कुंडलम सपीत वस्त्रम सरुसेरुहेशणम सहार वस्त्रास्तल कौस्तुभाश्रियम नमामि विष्णुं शिरसा चतुर्भुजं हे रामा पुरुषोत्तमा नरहरि नारायण केशव गोविंद गरुड़ध्वज गुणनिधि दामोदरा माधवा। हे कृष्णा कमलापते यदोपते सीतापते श्रीपते वैकुंठारीपति चराचरपति लक्ष्मीपति पाहि माम। ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय। श्री कृष्ण चंद्र भगवान की जय। शरणम
As you remain with your hands clasped, eyes closed. Om Vasudeva Sudam Devam Kansachanudamardanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagadguru Om Dharma Kshetre Kurukshetre Samaveta Yutsavah Mamaka Pandavaschaiva Kimikurvata Sanjaya Om Atra Sura Maheshvasa Bhima Arjuna Samayuthe युधानु विरातश्च ध्रुवतश्च महारथ ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय नमः। वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय।
बोलो वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। मेंबर्स ऑफ बेरी फैमिली रिलेटिव्स एंड फ्रेंड्स विलेजर्स नेबर्स वेल विशर्स मेनी हैव कम टुडे मेनी सीटेड मेनी स्टैंडिंग I will always say one is lying, but today we have two of them lying before us. And while many standing and many seated, two of them, father and son, lying before us, we have all come to pay our respects to them. And they are saying something to all of us. What they are saying? A day will come when many will come to our home. Many may be standing, many may be seated, and we will be in this position. That they are in presently. For it is said, Ekadana Hame Bhijana Hai. One day we will all have to leave this world and go. This earth, according to Hindu philosophy, it is called Mrityu Lok. Mrityu, which means death. Whatever was born must die. Birth is our entrance into this world, and death is our exit out of this world. And so we have all come through birth, brothers and sisters, and a day will come. When we'll all have to exit through death. Kala danka bajaya sadhu. When that bell ring in the heavens and our time, our name is called, we'll have to leave and go. You know, the moment we were born, the time for us to die has already been fixed. For each one of us, that time has already been fixed. We don't know when that moment will come, but Bhagwan have a record of all of us and the time that we have to expire from this earth. And this is one appointment we cannot postpone for another time. Maybe if you have a doctor's appointment, you have a lawyer's appointment to somewhere you have to go, you can postpone that. But that is one appointment we cannot postpone for another time. So knowing that we cannot postpone death, brothers and sisters, we need to prepare ourselves for this moment that we call death. And how can one prepare for death? Lord Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, when this moment of death were to come, when life is leaving this body in our final breath, if we can remember him in that moment and chant his name, Bhagwan says in the Gita, then we become one with him in the hereafter. But that can only come through practice, brothers and sisters. We need to practice to remember God. I always say to every funeral service I go to, reminding all present, including myself, to practice to remember God. For example, when you awake on mornings, always remember God and say a prayer to him. When you go to have your shower, you remember God and you say a prayer to him. When you sit to have your meal, you remember God and say a prayer to him. When you sit to start your vehicle to go on your journey, you remember God and say a prayer to him. And when you retire to bed at night, remember God and say a prayer of gratitude to him. And if you practice like that, to remember God in everything that you do, and to chant his holy name, practice makes perfect. It becomes perfect, it becomes a habit, it becomes natural to remember God. And so when this moment of death were to come, brothers and sisters, we'll be able to remember God and to call his name, to chant his name. And in so doing, if we chant God's name in that final moment, then surely we become one with him in the hereafter. The time to prepare, brothers and sisters, is here and now. If you observe when Bhim Singh and his son came, they had to be lifted from the hearse and place on this spot here. Service we do, and when we complete this service, Again, we'll have to lift their bodies and put them in the hearse to go to the cremation site for the final part of the service today. They cannot do anything more for themselves, but all of us, we walked and came here. And when we finish this service, we'll all leave and go back to our respective destination. So we still have the ability to do. Only when you have life in this body, you can do something in preparation for the hereafter, brothers and sisters. When reaching this position, nothing else can be done. So we need to make sure that we use this time. Don't put off for tomorrow, for tomorrow may never come. Today it is so sad to see father and son, but this shows the dedication of the father, Mr. Bhim Singh, for his family, and more so his son. I don't know if I could take the privilege and say that, you know, Ishwar had become the life of your father for the past 3 years. Every time I spoke to your dad, every topic must be about Ishwar. The night before he died, he called me and told me that they are moving Ishwar. In fact, he told me first that the doctors are cooperating with them. They went and they saw Ishwar, and the doctors are cooperating with them. Later in the night, he messaged me and told me that they are moving Ishwar from ICU to surgical ward. I didn't read the message until next day, but only to come back home after a day's work to realize that his son had passed on. Then my brother Pandasadish called me and told me that dad passed as well. A father couldn't bear to see his son, who was his life, gone. How could he exist? This tells us about the Ramayana. Remember when Sri Ram was exiled for 14 years? King Dashrath couldn't bear to see his son leave and go for 14 years. Not too long after the exile of Sri Ram, King Dashrath passed on as well. In this case, Ram and Lakshman went in the forest, and that caused the death of Dashrath. But Ishwar is also the name of God. Ishwar is God. Ishwar left this earth, and Mr. Bhim Singh couldn't bear immediately, a few hours after he passed on. So it shows the dedication and the love and the sacrifice that dad made for his son and for his entire family after hearing the daughter speak just now a short while ago. It was so wonderful to hear the sacrifice and the dedication of a father for his children. It is something that we must admire. It's an example for society today. Today we have many people who are not upholding their duties and responsibility as parents. But Bhim Singh is an example for all of us to follow and to exemplify in our life. Today we are here. Many may go to the cremation site, but in a short while when we are to place his body into the pyre, brothers and sisters, none of us will be able to go with him. And again, I would normally say, Ai Bhi Akela, Jai Bhi Akela. We have come alone and we have to go alone. But in this case, the father is carrying his son with him. So, I invite you to join in a bhajan in your flyer, Jai Krishna Hare, Sri Krishna Hare. We may not be able to go with our father, but our prayer, our good thoughts, our good words can go a long way with the soul in our journey hereafter. So let us join together in this beautiful bhajan as we bid farewell to these two great souls. Jai Krishna Hare, Sri Krishna Hare, Dukhiyo ko dukh dur kare, Jai 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 Krishna Hare, Jai Krishna Hare, Sri Krishna Hare, Dukhiyo ko dukh dur kare, Jai 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 Krishna Hare. जब चार तरफ अंधियारा हो आशा का दूर किनारा हो जब चार तरफ अंधियारा हो आशा का दूर किनारा हो और कोई न केवल Hare
तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर दे, विष को भी अमृत कर दे। तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर दे, विष को भी अमृत कर दे।
Special request by a family member that Panasati sing the Hanuman Chalisa a second time. So by request, we now have the Hanuman Chalisa by Pandit Satish.
Bhajlo ji Hanuman, Bhajlo ji Hanuman, Bhajlo ji हनुमान, भजलौ जी हनुमान। श्री गुरु चरण सरोज रज, निज मन मुकुर सुधार। वरनो रघुवर विमलेश, जो दायक फल चार। बुधहीन तनु जान के सुमिरौ पवन कुमार। बल बुधि विद्या देहुं मोहि, हरहुं कलेश बिगार। जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर, जय कपीश दिऊं लोकौं जागर। राम दूत अतुलित भल धामा, अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा। महावीर विक्रम बजरंगे, उमत निवार सुमति के संगे। कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा, कानन कुंडल कुंजित केसा। हाथ वज्र और ध्वजा विराजै, काधे मूंज जनेऊ सजै। शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन, तेज प्रताप महाजगवन। विद्यावान गुने अति चातुर, राम काज करिबे को आतुर। प्रभु चरित्र सुनबे को रसिया, राम लखन सीता मन बसिया। सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सिहि दिखावा, विगत रूप धरि जरावा। भीम रूप धरि असुर सनारि, रामचंद्र के काज सवार। लाय सजीवन लखन जियाए, हे रघुवीर रषि उर लाए। रघुपति कीनी बहुत बराई, मम प्रिय भरत संभाई। सहस वरन तुम रो यश गावै, हस कहि श्रीपति कंठ लगावै। सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीषा, नारद शारद सहित हरीशा। यम कुबेर दिगपाल जाते, सभी गोविंद गई सके गहारी तुम उपकार सुग्रीव हीना राम मिलाय राज पर दीना तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भई सब जगदाना युग सहस्र योजन पर भानु दिल्योताहि मधुर फल जानु प्रभो मोद्रिका मेरी मुख माही जल्दि लांघि गए अचरज नाहि दुर्गम काज जगत की जीति सुगम अनुग्रह तुम्हारी जीति राम द्वारे तुम रखवारे ओतन आ गया दिन पैसारे सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक काहू को डरना आपन तेज सवारो आपै तीनहु लोक हाँकति गावै भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवै महावीर जब नाम सुनावै नासै रोग हृदय सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट ते हनुमान छुड़ावै मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जोलावै सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा जिनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावै सोई अमित जीवन फल पावै चारों युग पर ताप तुम्हारा है पर सिद्धि जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारी असुर निकंदन राम दुलारी अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख दुसरा अंत काल रघुवर पुर जाय जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाय और देवता चित ना धरै हनुमत से सर्व सुख करै संकट गदेंगे जय सब बेरा जो सुमिरै हनुमत बलवी जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई कृपा करौ गुरु देव बिना चौषध बार पाठ कर गोई सुदहि वंदि महासुख होइ जो यह पढ़ै हनुमान चालीसा होय सिद्धि साखी गौरीसा तुलसीदास सदा हरि खेरा की जय नाथ हृदय महारि पवन तनय संकट हरन मंगल मूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसहु सुर भूप पवन सुत हनुमान जी की जय शरणम
ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स वी आर अबाउट टू डू अ फाइनल प्रेयर And this really a prarthana is a prayer to Lord Krishna, from whom we have all come. Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaja Prabhu, Vinati Suniye Suniye, asking God to listen to our prayer today. As a wife, children, grandchildren, sisters, mother, friends, relatives, villagers, neighbors, we have all come together to bid farewell to these great souls. We ask, O Bhagavan, from you we have all come, and to you we shall all return. If while these two individuals, father and son, they would have performed any wrong karmas, knowingly or unknowingly, we ask your forgiveness upon them, Prabhu. As they leave behind all their siblings and family members, relations, we ask, O Prabhu, you be father, you be mother, you be friend, you be everything to them, and guide your souls in that journey hereafter. We join in this beautiful bhajan, Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaja Prabhu, Vinati Itani, Suniye, Suniye.
Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaja Prabhu, Vinati Itani, Suniye, Suniye. Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaja Prabhu, विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए जिनके कुछ है अवलंबन नहीं जिनके चरणन रखिए रखिए इसके अवगुण बहुत तेरे हैं, यही बार क्षमा करिए करिए। श्री कृष्ण चंद्र महाराज प्रभो विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए। दयाल पितु मातु मही निज धाम सके चाहिए चाहिए। मोक्ष दया बिन होत नहीं, चाहे को ते प्रभा करिए करिए। श्री कृष्ण चंद्र महाराज प्रभो विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए। भवसागर धार बहुत गहरी, कोई नाम वहा चाहिए चाहिए। ये मृत को जीव को सुधारो गति, निज दास बना गनिए गनिए। श्री कृष्ण चंद्र महाराज प्रभो विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए। तुम्हारा करे विनती दया भगवन करिए करिए। कोई भारत तुम्हारा करे विनती दया भगवन करिए करिए। कृष्ण चंद्र महाराज प्रभो विनती सुनिए। कृष्ण चंद्र महाराज प्रभो विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए। विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए। विनती इतनी सुनिए सुनिए।
Shall we all stand, brothers and sisters? सब कोई खड़ा हो जाओ। Shall we all stand? As we put our hands together, we make our final prayer, thanking Bhagwan for such a wonderful being, or beings in this case, Father and Son. You have blessed us with two great souls. Now that the time has expired in the Sat Prabhu, we are about to make that journey in the hereafter. We ask, let our prayer today, let all these service and the ceremony that we have given, let the merit of all these appear as a light to comfort the soul and to give direction to him in that journey in the hereafter. Bless the immediate family members, the wife, the mother, the siblings, the children, the grandchildren. Bless them with this understanding, Prabhu, that where there is meeting, there is separation, and where there is birth, there is death. Bless them with this understanding, and bless them with the strength and courage to perform their duties and after that ceremonies for the upliftment and the comfort of the soul of their beloved brother and son. Bless all the neighbors, relatives, friends, well-wishers who came from far and near to pray and to support this family. We ask Bhagwan your blessings upon all. Bless our village, bless our country, bless the world at large. Om Hari Om Hari Om. Anadhini Dhano Deva शंख चक्र गदाधर अक्षय पुंडरीकाक्ष प्रीत मोक्ष प्रदो भव। एवरीबॉडी त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धुश्च सखा त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणां त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव ॐ शान्ति 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 हरि ॐ शान्ति 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 हरि ॐ एवरीबॉडी ॐ प्रीत आत्मा शांति ओम प्रीत आत्मा शांति ओम प्रीत आत्मा शांति बोलो सियावर रामचंद्र की जय और कैन बी सीटेड ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स फैमिली मेंबर्स कैन पुट योर फ्लावर्स सो नाउ वी गोइंग टू हैव द व्यू ऑफ द बॉडी ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स दोज़ हु विश टू कम टू व्यू द बॉडी वी हैव टू बॉडीज You can take flower and put by daddy body first, come around that way, put by the son body, and then you can exit. So we'll have a free flow because everybody would want to have a view of the body. So we're going to invite you all to come now for the viewing of the body.
जय जय राधा Boys. Kora, last one,
man. Last one. What them fellas? We are Nathan.
Stoop down. Before what round you had 3 times? Right here. Arti di Heralun, 3 times. Oh, Madhya Mukubo, Tulsum Prita Sembrati San Shonimit, Ishati Pindu Maya di Tuburstam. Right, take water and offer 3 times wrong. Right, take the Pinda by the hand, the one right by the hand. Break it in 4 pieces.
Rakeli man saying it's still sweet.
Right.
And you know,
so one
song?
So, one behind you, one behind me. Yeah, not too hard. Ready? Pulse here. Om Satvedi Kichan Nimit Ishwati Pindu Maya Dieto Purushtam. Take your name, take daddy name. Rest it on, no, your brother name, sorry. Ishwar name, say Krishna Arpan. Like this, take your burden. Niman of Hani Pinna say Krishna Arpan. To Yanjalas, Tim Mayadi, Tobulishtam, Krishna Arpan. Right, bow 3 times. Come back on the side now. Take a look, huh? over three times around the head. Just wrong along, uncle. Three times around the head. To your angelus te maya di rebur shnam. Rasang lutani grong. Arki di head three times. Adyam kukotra sung pratyasya mrithi sthana shalnimit deepam maya di to pratishtam. Put it on the grong here. For water three times around the light. Om panchatva shanti, panchatva shanti, panchatva shanti. Right. Take the pinda. Don't throw high to hit nobody. When you're throwing to the ground, closer to the ground, right? Four pieces. Yeah, we look. Yeah, just now. When we think we'll throw it, right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Throw it out. Just on the side by you, right? My side here. One in front. Hold this, let me say a mantra just now. Adyam ko gotra sum pratyasya visran tau boot nam nimit rudra devati shiti pindu mayadi eto patishtitam. Put by the hand, take your name, take your daddy name, Krishna Arpan. Collect this, off on the pinda. Take daddy name, to your angelus te mayadi eto patishtitam, Krishna Arpan. So here what now? You all would take the side, and the boys and them from the village, take the side, right? So I'll go walk in front, and when we line up, when we put it along the same way, right? I'll go follow them behind, right? Just how they put down, we put down just so when we put it down, right?
You hold any cloth, everything?
Yeah, the count of three, we lift in the cloth. Yeah. Let me take up this one first. Let me take up this one first. Yeah. Hold the cloth on the handle. Shula level, boys. Hold together. Somebody again.
You hold them with your left. On this side.
Holy cloth, holy cloth, holy cloth and the handle. Ram Naam Satya Hai. 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 Stop. Turn again. Turn so. Go long. Just pin right here. Same procedure we just do over there. For water, three times around the head. Three times. Put on the water right there. Arch the head three times. Om Adyam Kugotra Sung Pratyasya Mrithi Sthana Shalnimit Mayadi Eto Purushtam. There's only pinda here, right?
Yes.
Deepam Mayadi Eto Purushtam Adyam. Put it down. Take the water and offer three times on that. Wrong. Pritatma Shanti Panchatva Shanti Hari Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Take up the pinda. Break the pinda in four pieces. Throw one in front, one behind you, my side. Om Adyam Kogotrasam Pratasya Vishran Bhutnam Nimitam Rudradevati Shtipindu Mayadi Tupurishtam. Put it by the hand, say Krishna Arpan. Take your brother name, pull it here. Off on top there. To your angelus te Mayadi Tupurishtam, Krishna Arpan. Come back inside.
Hey, Dara, walk so. Dara, walk so. Everybody walk so.
Take a look, huh? Offer three times around the head. Adyam kogo trasmuk pratyasya mrithi sthana shalnimit snanam mayadi eto patishtitam. Adyam kogo trasmuk pratyasya. Arti. Om adyam kogo trasmuk pratyasya deepam mayadi eto patishtitam. Put it on over here. Offer water three times around. Om Pritatma Shanti Panchatva Shanti Hari Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Take the pinda, break it in four pieces. Throw one in front, one by your side, my side, one in front there. ओम अज्ञान मुख गोत्र संपत्यस्य विश्रान भूत नाम निमित्तम रुद्रदेव तिष्ठति पिंडो मयादि उपदिष्टाम प्रणाम मध्यान कृष्णार्पण कलखे तु अंजलिस्ते मयादि उपदिष्टाम About 2 times. So this time, boys, we're going straight by the pyre, right? Mm-hmm. Straight by the pyre. So we'll lift, just how we lift just now. If I could go shoulder level this time. What, David? If I go shoulder level. Tell about shoulder level. Two, three. Ram Naam Satya Hai. Ram Naam Satya Hai. Ram Naam Satya Hai. राम नाम सत्य है 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 दिस वे राम नाम सत्य है 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 टेक द वाटर अगेन 3 times अज्ञान मुख गोत्र समुपत्यस्य मृति स्थान शौनम स्नानम मयादी उपदिष्टाम स्नानम थ्री टाइम्स अराउंड द हेड ओम दीपम मयादी उपदिष्टाम अज्ञान मुख गोत्र संकृतस्य मृति स्थान शौनम स्नानम दीपम परफॉर्म वाटर ऑन द कैनवास ऑल इट इज आम टेक ऑल द फ्लावर्स हियर लीव फ्लावर्स आई लीव इट इन या Right, bow 3 times. Right, come to side now, boys. Take the water again. I want to go on top of the fire. Put here. Very cool. 3 times. Deepam maya dieto patishitam adhya gogotra samukpitasya mrithi sthana shonimit. Deepam Mayadi Tabutram. Put it down. Over water 3 times around. Auntie Rita? You want to throw it?
Yeah.
Do the ishwar first and then you go over here, na?
Body
foot? No, the whole body, na. Don't cover the face, eh? Do. Right. All the boys go wrong so and come back last side. Come on, so. Don't cover the face, yeah. Ram, come here. Collect this gold in your hand. Left hand. Put it on your left hand. Take 1 piece, put it on the lip. Touch. Put on the nostril, 2 sides. Oops, 1 piece fall on the. Right, take it up right. Okay? Take your time before it fall off, right? Yeah. Next side. Come in, Tulsi.
Yeah.
By the eyes, 2 sides. What about the ears, 2 sides?
This one flat up here.
That's okay. It's two, you mean 2 in 1?
Yeah.
Open your hand. Open your hand again.
This one.
Next side. Which side?
Yeah.
All ears get?
Yeah.
The 2 eyes get?
Yeah.
Extra piece then?
Yeah.
Alright. Put right there. Take this here. Put one on the mouth. And by the nostril, by the eye. Same way you put the tulsi leaf, you put one on. The gold, you put one on tulsi leaf.
What's some other?
2 sides by the eyes, 2 sides by the ears.
like sandalwood. Put us on the lip, just by the moustache somewhere already. Right, let me go back on the other side now. Come to luck. Take the gold in your hand. Take the gold. Same by the nose, by the mouth, eyes, both sides. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Pansatesh, Krishna Krishna Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare 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 Hare. Hare mouth. Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare. Here, we leave the flowers. Yeah. Rama Rama Hare Hare. Shri Krishna Chandra Maharaj Prabhu, Shri Krishna Chandra Maharaj Prabhu. One other put there? Ram, you put here, Lakshman. You put that one. You come this side. Right. Sing now. Stuti, Ram Stuti.
Shri Ram Chandra Kripalu.
Put some money here.
Arna Bhava Daya Darunam. Shri Ram Chandra Kripalu Bhajuman. Arna Bhava Daya Darunam. Nav Kanjalo Chan Kanja Mukhpada. Kanja Pada Kanjarunam. Shri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajuman Harna Bhava Bhaya Darunam Kandarpu Aganita
Amita Chabi Nava Nila Niraja Sundaram Kandarpu Aganita Amita Chabi Nava Nila Niraja Sundaram Patapita manahu tarita ruchi shuchi Naomi janaka sutavaram Shri Ramachandra kripalu bhajumanam Harana bhav bhai darunam Hina bandhu dinesa danava Daitya vanshani kandanam Veerabandhu Dinesh Danava Daitya Vanshani Kandanam Raghunanda Ananda Khanda Koshala Chandra Dasharatha Nandanam Shri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajumana Harna Bhava Bhaya Darunam Shri Mukuta Kundara Tilaka Charu Udara Yanga Vibhushanam Shri Mukuta Kundara Tilaka Charu Udara Yanga Vibhushanam Ajan Bhuja Shar Chapa Dharasan Gramajit Kharadushanam Shri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajumana Harana Bhava Bhaya Darunam Iti Bhadati Tulasi Dasa Shankara Shesha Muni Manaranjanam Iti Bhadati Tulasi Dasa Shankara Shesha Muni Manaranjanam Mama Hridaya Khanja Nivasa Karuka
Mari ghal dal ganjanam Shri Ram Chandra Kripalu bhajuman Haran bhav bhay darunam Shri Ram Chandra Kripalu bhajuman Haran bhav bhay darunam Shri Ram Chandra Kripalu bhajuman Haran bhav bhay darunam
Bolo Sri Balaram Chandra ki jai. So we have prepared the body for cremation, brothers and sisters, and God has given us a bit of shelter, so we'll do a few lines of the Gita. Just to say one word here, when Ishwar got sick, when he fell, Daddy played chapter 12 of Bhagavad Gita every day for Ishwar. And it is his belief, the father's belief, that chapter 12 saved Ishwar when he was in that difficult situation in the hospital. Of course, he continued to play chapter 12 and eventually Ishwar died. The point is that nothing would stay and live forever. We come and we have to go. But in the mind of Bhim Singh, he believed that chapter 12 helped Ishwar in the initial difficulties that he had. So we want to chant a couple lines of the Gita before we do our final havan to set the body alight. So we meditate on Lord Krishna, see Bhim Singh and his son in the company of Lord Krishna. As we chant these slokas, see them merged into Lord Krishna. From Lord Krishna we have all come, and to Lord Krishna we should all return. So we join together in a couple lines of the Gita, Parthai Pratibodhitam.
Om Parthai Pratibodhitam Bhagavata Narayane Nasvayam Vyase Nagratitam Purana Muninam Madhye Mahabharatam Advaitamritavarshanim Bhagavatim Ashtadashadhyayinim Ambatvam Anusandadhami Bhagavad Gite Bhavadvishanim Namastute Vyasa Vishal Buddhe Kular Vindajata Patranitram Yenatvaya Bharata Taila Purna Prajvalito Jnanamaya Pradipaham Prapanna Parijataya Totra Vaitraya Kapanaye Jnana Mudraya Krishnaya Gita Amrita Duhe Namaha Sarvopani Sharogavo Dogdha Gopal Nandana Partho Vatsaha Sudir Bhokta Dogdham Gita Amrita Mahat Vasudeva Sutam Devam Khamsa Chanur Mardanam Devaki Paramanandam Krishnam Vande Jagat Guru Om Gita Ganga Cha Gayatri Sita Satya Saraswati Brambali Brambidya Tri Sandhya Mukti Gehani Ardhamatra Chirananda Bhavadhani Bhai Nashani Veratray Parananta Tatvartha Jnana Manjari.
Everybody,
Twameva Mata Shapita Twameva Twameva Bandhushta Sakha Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Om Shanti 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 Hari
Preet Atma Shanti Panch Tattva Shanti Hari Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Right, well, the boys, family, or local bow. All those who wish to bow. Right? So we need some space to go in forward. Let me do. Right? So let me do one at a time and then we will do the next one, right? Yeah. Together? Alright, so. Divide up.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Everybody,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Take the water. Three times around the fire. Three times around the fire. How many did you pin that? Who is here? Lakshman? Ram? Who is here? Shau Hasti Nimit Ishiti Pindu Mayadi Topodishram. Put a body Buddhi on top. Body would say Krishna Arpan. Right. You four water around the fire three times?
One
yeah, two. Like you hold this. Mix this. Take this teriyah. Mix it. Two of them mix together. Mix.
Mix together?
Yeah. We have 40 times over, boys. 4-0, right? Stoop down a little bit. 40 times. Everybody says swaha as we offer. Now let me start to offer, right? Let go,
yeah.
Om lobhyaha swaha. To offer together. Swaha, Om Tachi Swaha, Om Lohitaya Swaha, Om Irubhya Swaha, Om Mansebhya Swaha, Om Snayubhya Swaha, Om Astabhya Swaha, Om Majabhya Swaha, Om Ritase Swaha, Om Payavi Swaha, Om Ayasaya Swaha, Om Prayasaya Swaha, Om Sanyasaya Swaha, Om Vyasaya Swaha, Om Udyasaya Swaha, Om Soche Swaha, Om Sochate Swaha, Shochmanaya Swaha, Shokaya Swaha, Tapse Swaha, Tapyate Swaha, Tapyamanaya Swaha, Taptaya Swaha, Gharmaya Swaha, Niskritya Swaha, Prayasitya Swaha, Bhishjaya Swaha, Yamaya Swaha, Antakaya Swaha, Mrityave Swaha, Brahmane Swaha, Brahmatyaya Swaha, Om Dhyayu Pratibhyam Swaha. You have 5 shares again to offer. On top of the fire this time. Om Preet Vahaya Swaha, Om Preet Sankhyaya Swaha, Om Preet Paya Swaha, Om Preet Bhumi Paya Swaha. Last one. Om Preet Hartray Swaha. Everything. Collect water in your hand. For only fire. Throw on the fire. Throw on the fire. Take again. One more time. Right. Put the teriyah one side and wipe your hand. Yeah, one push glass. One.
One?
You have two?
Yeah.
I'll put two now. One. Two. Two sets of six, two or one set?
Two sets of six. Yeah, two sets of six.
Right, so yeah. he go be the main man and he go be the main man. Wait, right. What do you want?
We could give them two each.
Two, yeah? Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
So
you
got to be like different
yeah.
Stone, right?
Yeah. Come back up here. Ram, Lakshman. Watch. Light together. Do you want to follow them?
No.
Do you want to follow? Holy stick down as I walk, watch the man in front. Holy stick closer to the pyre, right? Closer to the pyre. Closer to the pyre. Go ahead, go. Walk faster. Go again. We like this one first time.
walk a little faster, right? Touch the fire and go again.
Two.
Touch the fire and go. Touch the fire and go again.
Three. Four. Stop.
Touch the fire first, right? Come on. Lighten it. Listen to Baba.
Touch the camp. Touch the camp. Power him out. Oh. Right. I'll go wrong, so. Don't reverse, eh? Go wrong by the foot side and light on the side anyway and see if you can't follow. Don't reverse.
Light around.
Go right around. You come back on the side. Go wrong and come back on the side. Go wrong, so. Come back on the side.
Right around?
Right around. Come back on the side. Come, so.
Come, come.
So, Ram, watch me. Everybody watch my hand, eh? You put your hand so. Open your thumb. Allow the water to fall. Open it, open it up here. So clip the grass there. Right? So this thumb. Open here. So the water falling through here, right? Call your brother name first. Ishwar. Offer. Ishwar to Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. Right, you go one side now. Come. Lachman. This is the grass. Let the water come here. Call your brother name. Ishwar to Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. Right. Go one side. Give some money grass. Come, small man. Clip the grass there. Open here. Mm-hmm. Clip there.
Clip in one side, open here.
Right? To Angelus Timaya. Good boy. Come. Lock down the grass there. Open here. Drop your hand. To Angelus Timaya, Dita Bushram. Go a few more here. Next one. Come, so. Call the line by next one, Dave. Call cousin name to Angelus Timaya, Dita Bushram. Good. Right. Right. Call daddy name again now. Touch hands. Om daddy nam to Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. Right. Go one side. Lakshman coming now. To Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. Take a ring from your hand. Yeah. Come on side, so. Take a ring, Lakshman. Yeah. To Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. Come so now. Yeah. Give your cousin in the back. Or brother, whoever. Om to Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. The uncle offer now. Om to Angelus Timaya Dita Bushram. Right. Right. Lose all the grass for me, huh? That's okay. Lakshman, lose all the grass. Ram, sorry. I was sorry, mix up all the boys' name, eh?